Third one, Friedel Craft Alkylation Process. Friedel Craft Alkylation Process. So the Friedel Craft Alkylation Process is also an example of electrophilic substitution reaction. See here, the benzene is reacted with alkyl chloride in presence of Lewis acid. Alkyl chloride in presence of Lewis acid, like aluminium chloride or aurum chloride or iron chloride, in presence of Lewis acid, it gives alkyl benzene. Alkyl benzene is called as Friedel Craft alkylation reaction. It's called as Friedel Craft alkylation reaction. See here, for example, benzene is reacted with methyl chloride in presence of Lewis acid, produce methyl benzene. Okay, so this is commonly called as toluene. Methyl benzene. On benzene, CH3 group is present, that is called as toluene or methyl benzene. So see the mechanism. Mechanism of Friedel Craft alkylation process or alkylation reaction is, in that also first step is generation of electrophile. Generation of electrophile. So means here alkyl chloride means the alkyl chloride means methyl chloride is interacting with Lewis acid. So it's abstracting one proton. This bond is undergoes electrolytic cleavages. It gives methyl radical. So methyl carbocation. Next AlCl4 minus. So CH3+. The methyl carbocation is act as a electrophile. Okay. In Friedel Craft alkylation process, CH3+ is act as a electrophile. And second one is, the second step is again same step, that is formation of carbocation. Formation of carbocation means on benzene, the benzene is interact with, okay, so the benzene is interact with electrophile, that is CH3+. It is interact with electrophile, it gives an intermediate product. So this is attacking of electrophile, that is your methyl group. You are getting a positive charge, so it shows a various vacillating structures. This pi bond is shifted to here. Okay, you are getting a positive charge. Okay, here pi bond H CH3, here pi bond, this is your positive charge. Again, this pi bond is shifted to here. Now, this carbon getting a positive charge. So, this one here, this pi bond is not involving in reaction. You can write same here, also same H here CH3. So, whenever that this pi bond is shifted to here, you are getting one pi bond. This is your positive charge, and it is involving in resonating structure. This structure is similar. This is indicate the similar. So similar structure to resonance hybrid. The resonance hybrid of Friedel Craft alkylation reaction is this one. So around the ring here positive charge, here H, here methyl group. Okay. So these all are exhibit. So this is exhibit resonating structure. So this is your resonating structure. Okay. Resonating structure. Okay. And next one, the third one is, you are again same step, that is third one, removal of proton. So then in this removal of proton, you consider any one of the resonating structure. So if you consider the first resonating structure of this one, so here H CH3, here positive charge, the sigma bond is shifted to here. So loss of proton minus H+. So their positive charge is neutralized with negative charge. It finally gives methyl benzene. Methyl benzene. So alkylated, the alkyl group is substituted on benzene, is called as Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. In Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction, the electrophile is methyl carbocation. This methyl carbocation is produced from a Lewis acid. Okay. And next to this electrophile is attacking on a benzene, it gives a carbocation, it involved in resonating structures, and finally it participated in removal of proton. Whenever the loss of proton, it gives alkyl benzene. So such process is called as Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction.